rappers, but you're a kind of 1, 2, 3, 4, 7 times. Have you rotation played by every kind of radio station, that's in every mind. We're talking about the leads like every day. We're talking about the body in the heart of the bank. We got, tab, yes, you know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. I got beats to keep the funky fresh, y'all. And we won't stop until we get y'all. Till we get y'all, say it. My daily operation, gotta put in work in this situation. Gotta keep it moving, that's the motivation. Gotta write the waves and keep my calculation with my team, keep it moving, and I'm doing it right. I'm in the lab every day till daylight. That's the way things move in this monkey business. It's a on the remix.
In my back,
I don't
need a pinch,
get
Hola, hi guys, how are you? Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me? Right, I'm gonna wait 5 minutes so that people can join us. Please let me know if you hear me. It's important. How is everyone doing with the confinement? Are you guys sick of it yet? So I've made a playlist of songs to play during this workout, but if you have any requests, please give me a shout and I'll be happy to add it to the list. Good talk.
My heart is a blue.
Yes, Xavi and Rafa are here. Good. Yes, my man Peter Sanderson. Would love to meet you sometime, you know. I hear a lot about you. Yes, the woods are here. Good. Who else do I see here? Great. Awesome. Yeah, so I wanted to do this because I mean, not many of you know, but I've happened to play football at quite a high level, and you know, sometimes if you're out of a contract or out of a team, you get into situations where you pretty much don't train anymore, and so it's very important to stay active, because you can really get into like bad mental states. So hopefully today, you know, we'll get a good sweat and you'll get out of here feeling good, and the day is beautiful today. So obviously do go out, but be mindful. Don't go out all at once, because obviously we want to get over this really soon. Okay, 2 more minutes and then we'll start. So all you need for today, a filled water bottle, yes, a football for the children. We're only gonna use the football at the end, okay? So for now, you can forget about it. And yeah, the most important thing, a good attitude, okay? I want you guys to do this entire workout and not stop, okay? The most important part of today is not stopping. Even if you're tired, if you're out of breath, whatever it is, just stay active, jog on the spot, okay? And make sure to send us guys your pictures. I would love to see you and how it went, and see, you know, if the entire family had actually got to do the workout. So please make sure to send those in. Good. Okay, so today we're gonna do a warm up for 7.5 minutes, okay? Very simple stuff. And then we're gonna do a workout. Everything is just 5 exercises, okay? So it's really not complicated. The rest, we'll talk about that right before we start, but for now, we're gonna do a 7.5 minute warm up. Okay, so what I need you, I just need you to look at me and follow what I'm doing, okay? We're gonna be doing everything for 30 seconds today, okay? So let's start, let's put a nice beat. Okay, so first 30 seconds, we're gonna be jogging on the spot, okay? Good, so 3, 2, 1, everyone just start jogging on the spot. You know, make sure you're getting loose. Just jogging, get the kids in, get the parents in, everyone in. Okay, we're jogging. Make sure you're on your toes. Chin nice and high. Good. And now we're gonna do heel flicks. So make sure your heels are touching your butt. Yes, your bum. Yes, good. 30 seconds, nice and easy. We're just getting started. We're building into this. Good. Good, we're gonna jump rope. We're gonna do air rope. So imagine you're jumping with a rope. Good, warm up your shoulders. Good. Just jumping up and down, good. Alternate your feet, good. Good. Now we're gonna do jumping jacks. Go. So make sure you lift your arms up. Good. Keep your core tight. Good. Try to go a little bit faster. Good. Okay, we're gonna do squats now. So squats, squat down, good. Nice and easy, nice and controlled. Remember, we're getting warmed up. Good. Get low, very good. Try to pick it up a little bit. Good. Good, and then
We're jogging again. Try to pick it up a little bit. Now we're going a little bit faster. Good. Pick it up. Good. 10 more seconds. Jog on your spot. Good. Okay, we're going to do front kicks. So make sure you're kicking to the front. Good, like this. Awesome. On your tippy toes. Kick into the front. Good. Good. 3 more seconds. Okay, jump rope. Jump rope. Good. Try to pick it up. Go faster. Good. Come on. It's very important to warm up. Move your shoulders. Good. You can do a double jump. Oh. Good. Okay, jumping jacks. Jumping jacks. Make sure your arms are going all the way up and down. Core is tight. Try to pick it up. Come on, you're fresh. It's Sunday morning. It's nice out. Pick it up, good. Good. Okay, squat. Now you can pick it up a little bit. Yes, make sure you go all the way down, all the way up. Inhale on the way down. Exhale on the way up. Good. Squeeze those glutes. Yes. Come on. Try to go faster than me. Good. Good. Awesome. Come on, last round of the warm-up. Good. Jogging on the spot. Now we're going fast. We're going as fast as possible. Good. Nice little jog. A lot of little touches on the ground. Well, 5 seconds. Good. Heel flicks. Down on fist. More seconds. Good, jump rope. Make sure it's coordinated with the arms. Move your arms, don't be lazy. Good, faster. Don't forget to breathe. Good. 3 more seconds, come on, fast. Okay, jumping jacks. Fast. Now you're going full speed, come on. Make sure you're using all the back muscles. Okay, squats, last one. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Come on, 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, one, done.
I'm out of breath, so you should be too. You have 2.5 minutes to recover, okay? Get a little bit of fluids in.
And we'll start in 2 minutes.
Okay, for the workout, it's going to be, first exercise is going to be high knees, okay? As simple as it sounds, I'm not going to show it, just lift your knees. Second exercise is going to be the squat, we've already done it, okay? Third one, jumping jacks. Fourth one is going to be a fast jog, as fast as you can. And the fifth one is going to be a hold of some sort. So the first hold will just be you sitting on the ground, lifting your legs up, and making sure the core is tight, and holding it there, okay? 1 minute and we'll start. Okay, 30 seconds. If children have to stop, they must continue to do something, okay? Make them wash their hands. Show me how it's done, okay? But everyone's doing is staying active for 9 minutes, okay? If we're going to a break, I'll tell you when, okay? 10 seconds. Okay. 3, 2, 1, high knees. Good. Come on. Lift it up. Move the arms. Yes. Come on. 3 more seconds. Good, squat. Give it your all. It's only 2 minutes. Okay, jump. A quick jump. Look how fast I'm going. Come on, 10 more seconds. And then we'll go into the hole. Okay, sit down and lift your feet up. Right in front of you. If you have the ball next to you, you can hold it in front of you. Make sure you tighten those out. Yeah.
Done. Breathe. 30 seconds. Get your breath back. Good. 20 more seconds. We'll do this 2 more times. Okay? It's really short, but you should be like me sweating. Okay? If you're not sweating, you're not doing it right. You're not giving your all. Okay? Make sure you're sweating. Okay. 3, 2, 1. High knees. Make sure you squeeze those glutes on the way up. Jumping jacks. Come on, keep going, jumping jacks. It works on the shoulders, the back. It needs a lot of attention. Because all this sitting is doing no good for our body. Fast jump. Keep going, fast jump. Fast jump, fast jump. 20 seconds. We're gonna. Whoa. Sorry. Keep going, keep going, keep going. We're gonna do a high plank now. For the hold, get yourself on your hands. And don't let the knees touch the ground, okay? Hold it there. Squeeze your glutes, squeeze your abs. A high plank. 30 seconds. Squeeze all the muscles in your legs too. 5 more seconds. Come on, no one quitting. I see you. Good. Time. Break. Okay. Last round, guys. Parents, don't quit on me. I see you. Your kids will let me know if you didn't do the entire workout. Nah, I'm better than Joe Wicks. Okay, 5 seconds. High knees. 3, 2, 1, come on, give it your all. Really fast high knees. Move those arms, good. More seconds. Squat. Come on, it's on the head. 2 more minutes. Jump! Jump! On the spot. Come on, there's 1 minute left. Everything you got. Everything you got. Empty the tank, come on. Ten seconds. Good. And last one, we're going to do a squat hold. Get yourself in a squat position and hold. Stay there. It should burn your glutes, your quads. If you've got the ball, you can hold it in front of you. 5 more seconds. Hold. Don't quit. Yay, time.
Well done, guys.
Good training. Okay, from here, we got a 3-minute break, okay? Don't go around the house. You guys, the parents, are gonna help me record the kids play with the football, okay? Now we're gonna do a proper technical session with the kids. It's something that I've done at every level I've played at, okay? Very important. Especially in these days, you know, not touching the football, you lose your touch. I don't want that. I want kids to be sharp when we come back, okay? So, how it's gonna work, kids? We're gonna be working 20 seconds on and then resting for 20 seconds, okay? So, I'm gonna show you, for example, one exercise. Let's say toe touches. Okay. The first 20 seconds, you're gonna try it. We're gonna rest, and then you're gonna do it as fast as you can. Okay, 5 exercises. Every time I'm gonna be showing you what we're doing, okay? Get some water, drink up, and then at the end of the workout, all of us, parents, children, cats, dogs, we're gonna be stretching, okay? Very important to stretch. And then we're gonna get out of here, 11 a.m., life is good, okay? Cool.
Okay, 20 seconds till the start. I'm gonna put my water bottle down. First exercise is gonna be toe touches. Okay, kids, you all know this. Very simple. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Everyone, toe touches. Nice and easy. Build into it. If you can go faster, go faster. Good. Rest, okay? 20 seconds rest. Okay, now faster. Go. Faster, 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 faster. Good. Next exercise is side to side. Okay, the penguin one. Go, build into it. Good. Can you do it without looking at the ball? Good. Rest. Next time, faster. Good. Okay, watch the next exercise. And put your sole on the ball, side to side. Toe touches, side to side. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. With your tippy toes, good. Good. Now we're gonna do it as fast as possible, okay? If your dad or your mom is doing it next to you, go faster than him or her. Go! Next exercise, a little bit more complicated. Watch. Sole on top of the ball. And we push with the inside. Stop with the other foot. Push to the forward. Sole push. Sole push. Sole push. Sole push. Go. Sole push. Sole push. Sole push. Sole push. Sole push. Sole push. It looks like this if you go fast. Try it out, good. A little bit more complicated. And wait there. Okay, now you got into it, now let's do it again. Breathe. So push, so push, so push, so push, so push, so push. Come on. Time. We're gonna do the same one with the outside of the foot. So push. So, push outside of the foot. Remember, guys. So, push. So, push. Really focus. Good. So, push. So, push. So, push. Get in a rhythm. Very important. Find the rhythm. And then build into it. Time. Guys, it's the last exercise. Make it the best one. And go. Can you do it wider? Good. And time. Okay. Good job, guys. Give a round of applause for yourself. Good work today. Okay, now we're gonna stretch. Okay.
So, what I want you to do,
open your legs. Stop. You're gonna open your legs wide, and you're gonna try and reach forward. If you have your football, parents, so come on, get in here. Don't be lazy. And you're gonna go all the way to the ground. Good. Then you're gonna go. You're gonna breathe 2-3 times down there. You're gonna go to the right. Grab that ankle, grab whatever you can. If it's a thigh, grab the thigh. Grab something and push yourself towards it. Breathe. Good, now we're gonna go to the left. Keep the legs really tight. Good. We're gonna sit down now. We're gonna sit down, put our feet together, and we're gonna bring them close to our body. We're gonna grab the feet, and with our elbows, you're gonna push the knees out. It's gonna stretch your groins, okay? Push down. And breathe. Let me know if you like the workout. I like to hear it. I like to get feedback from you guys. If it works, work with the kids. You know, it was my first time doing it, so everything's appreciated. Okay, good. Now we're gonna get up. And we're gonna do a quad stretch. Grab a leg, balance it out. Bring it close to the other knee. And push down with the knee. Push down, 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 down. Stretch that quad. Good. Switch. Good. Now you're gonna find a wall, whatever you have, and you're gonna stretch the calf muscle, okay? So you're gonna push as hard as you can against the wall or something, okay? So grab a wall. Let me see if we can. Yeah, grab a wall. One leg forward, one leg backwards. And make sure you're pushing against the wall. Good. Switch. Awesome, guys. Great work. Let me see if I can read some of your comments. Yes, love it. I hope you enjoy the music. Yes, Luigi. Good to see you, Luigi. Alejandro, Tomas, Javi, Adam. Yes, Steve Long is here. Good. Alexa, my guy. Medina, good. Awesome. Eino. Awesome, guys. Thank you so much for today, and see you next weekend. Take care.